ceremony.
Calling the level of non-performing assets with banks as unacceptable, Finance Ministry Arun Jaitley said the government is launching a massive effort to bring this down.
The NPAs which have been reached to the present level are wholly unacceptable. They reached this level partly because of indiscretion, partly because of inaction in the past, and partly because of the challenges some sectors of the economy which were evident as to the high NPA generating sectors.
Jaitley was inaugurating 109 new branches and 109 bunch note acceptors on the Indian Bank Foundation Day. Gross non-performing assets of public sector unit banks at the end of March quarter stood at 5.20% compared with 5.63% in December.
So an all-out effort has been launched to correct the health and bring the NPAs down. The effort by the bank administrations, the effort by the government to induce more capital, the effort to get more finance by divesting while retaining a certain minimum share of government holdings, and then greater discretions, and more important, addressing the concerns of each of those sectors, such as steel, power, DISCOMs, highways.
Powered by NNIS.